Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the ECW champion, John Cena!
Without a doubt, one of the greatest competitors in WrestleMania history.
There's a reason he earned the name Big Match John, second competitor to ever reach double-digit wins at the Showcase of the Immortals.
In fact, many would say one of the biggest wins in Cena's WrestleMania career is when he defeated The Rock at WrestleMania 29 for the WWE Championship.
His name is John Cena, a 16-time world champion.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, the Undertaker!
Taking souls and digging holes, Big Evil has arrived.
You want to learn about longevity, what it takes to remain a superstar, top tier level, your entire career here? Well, look at this man, The Undertaker.
Changing with the times, but just as dominant as ever.
Is at an all-time high here as these two settle things in a no-holds-barred match.
No move is illegal. No object is off-limits. This is going to be brutal, and I, for one, cannot wait.
Undertaker retaliates.
The elbow. And Cena's able to avoid it.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
And that cuts Cena right off.
And another counter.
Goes.
Touch. Nasty. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
He turns it around.
Pound running DDT.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Getting back into the ring.
Move!
Senton from the apron!
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk. What a mess.
And now
is Cena doing?
Going to the top rope.
From way up. Diving double axe handle. Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact. Nice counter by Cena. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Showing zero restraint.
Cena's having his way.
Oh, my. Apron senton.
Well, we know these superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match could end up anywhere in this arena.
Shifts it back onto him.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Diamond plate facial. This match is brutality starting to show on it.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Death to the kidneys. Undertaker needs to head this assault off with the pass.
We may be seeing a dead man walk.
Undertaker saw it coming.
He steps foot in the ring again. And back in the ring we go. Just like that, Cena gets intercepted. There he goes, right into the corner. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Oh, impressive counter.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Clothesline. And Cena now is dominating.
I like Cena's attitude against Taker. Unleashing some aggression.
Things have gone from bad to worse for The Undertaker.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, what a no.
Undertaker counters.
Yeah, the dead man getting some refreshed vitality.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Can Undertaker withstand this onslaught?
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Undertaker had that scouted.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Oh! Oh, oh, flipping the script on him there.
Ooh, body shot.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
You can bet the dead man won't rest here.
And that cuts Cena right off.
Yeah, the dead man getting some refreshed vitality.
Getting tossed. And he goes into the ring. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Chair down for the drop.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Comes back into the ring.
The adrenaline is pumping.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
He'll head to the ring. Reversal by The Undertaker.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Placing them into the corner.
I don't know.
this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Taking it outside the ring now.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Now what are they going to do here? This can't get pretty.
Going to get downright ugly in a hurry.
Table. These superstars are just wreaking havoc. Our announce table's been reduced to scraps.
This is less like a match and more like melee. Nowhere is safe.
Carefully measuring.
Already well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Elbow drop.
But here's it.
Undertaker facing some trouble.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Undertaker moves just in time.
Two-handed choke slam.
Somehow he saw Taker coming.
But how much does either man have left? At some point, you have to think of your
only apron. Good Lord, taking flight.
He had it scouted.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
Running elbow drop on target.
And Cena now is dominating.
Taker needs to rise again.
Undertaker retaliates.
What a boot.
He is just reeling from that offense.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Reversal, can they go on the attack? And he's able to counter.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
On the outside, scooped up.
Could be an attitude adjustment.
What an incredible display of power. This announce area has been decimated.
It looks like a hurricane came through here. The table, the monitors, all destroyed.
The cover!
Two!
No, it's not over!
Everyone thought that was three.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
The WWE Universe, this place is starting to rock.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
your winner,